guys, I thought I'd film a what's on my iPhone as I haven't done it in about 4 months, so I thought I would do it. So the first page I have is phone, calendar, photos, clock, app store. Then I got the games, I got color by number, home skates, Pokemon Go, matching tone, word search, coin master, Smule, restaurant, Dart, I think it's called, with, Gordon Ramsay. Moments and episodes. The next slide, I have YouTube, YouTube Studios, Vent, TimeHop, Twitter, TikTok, WhatsApp, Snapchat, and Messenger. And then I got Pinterest, Bitemoji, and Spotify. If you guys would like to add me on Snapchat or any of those social medias like Twitter and TikTok and stuff, it'll be in the description box below, so you can go and check it out. Then I've got traveling apps. I've got Life360, Google, and Google Maps, and just normal maps. And then I have my O2 stuff. I have Priority, my O2, my Santander, Barclays, NatWest, my Moto Novo, PayPal, and Wallet. As I'm on O2 now, so I have all that. Then I have notes, mail, calculator, my watch, because I got an Apple Watch, as you guys know. Gmail, activity, my Amazon, can't say it because she'll turn on. Weather, iTunes Store, and health. I don't really use any of that. The only thing I use is notes, calculator, mail, and my watch. Next one is the shopping app. Now, I love shopping, as you guys know, for cases and stuff. So this is like the most used app I use. So we have Wish, Amazon, Argos, MyVary, FirstBus, Spock, Pets at Home, Gumtree, eBay, Emp, Volva, 21 Buttons I haven't really used, so I might delete it, App Store, Game, and Xbox, because I have an Xbox now. Next one I have is my work, so I'm not really going to go into that because it's not really that interesting. Then I have music. And then on the next slide, I have Domino's, Just Eat, my Subway card, Burger King, and Witherspoons, because we go to Witherspoons like all the time near enough and we love it. And then this is just an app folder app, so documents and stuff. So I've got Truecaller ID to block all the annoying spam. ClearScore, Experian, and Dropbox. And then here I have like my wallpapers and my photo editing apps that I use sometimes. Then next is just a crap folder. I don't really use any of this really, but I've got Google, My Love, Countdown, First Bus, Contacts, FaceTime, Safari, Find iPhone, Elvis Week. I don't really use any of this very much, but sometimes on Countdown I like to go down there and see like what's going on and stuff. And then this is just my health app. So I've got Clara, which is a hay fever app. I've got Patient Access, which is my doctor's, a period app, which is a period tracker, Pharmacy to You, where you can get your pills delivered to you instead of going to the doctor's and getting a piece of paper every time. You just go on there and order it. Nike Training, I don't really use, but some strange reason it's been downloaded onto my phone. And then this app is I mostly use it for YouTube, and obviously that Canon is for my camera, which I'm using right now. And yeah, I don't really use any of this, so yeah. And then at the bottom I have my Instagram, so if you guys would like to check out my Instagram, like I said, the description will be down below and you can go check out my Instagram. Facebook, which unfortunately is private, so I do apologize. And my camera. And I guys hope you like my lock screen. It is Evie and she is just so, so cute. I love her so much. So that is everything on my iPhone. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please comment down below like what apps you have, what's your favourite app to use, and I will reply because I got 4 days off. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye!